Good evening, I'm Michael Leopold and you're watching the Yale Daily Minute. Yale is now conducting an extensive quantitative survey of students' experiences of sexual misconduct and campus climate. The survey is part of an Association of American Universities collaboration and is also being sent to students at 27 other schools to gain critical new information about national and local campus patterns. Yale students should receive an emailed survey invitation by tomorrow from Deputy Provost and University Title IX Coordinator Stephanie Spangler, and they're strongly urged to complete it. Ivy Noodle, a popular restaurant on Elm Street, will reopen by April 15th under the name Ivy Walk. The restaurant, near the intersection of Elm Street and Park Street, will maintain its current ownership and has allegedly been undergoing renovations. According to an article published tonight by the New Haven Register, the restaurant is adding more seats and installing freestanding tables. Yale New Haven Hospital System has launched a letter-writing campaign in opposition to Governor Janelle Malloy's announcement of possible Medicaid cuts in the state budget. The bill would lead to a $67 million reduction to the Medicaid system at Yale New Haven Hospital System, causing the network to lose 60 cents on every dollar they use to treat a Medicaid patient. The budget would also reduce by 34,000 the number of people who qualify for Medicaid in the state. That's your news in a minute. See tomorrow's paper for more.